Got it.
See you there, gatito.
Le gritaría, no me interesa que tú me quieras. Verán la marca, verdad, como tatuaje.
algún lugar seguro.
Hola, horse. Don't worry. I'm a friend. This place is... Are you Philly? I'm Danny.
No. No Philly here.
Whoa, what's in your bag?
Know where I can find him?
Cerveza.
So who's in charge?
Everything got another purpose. And you come here for a second. Did you just come here? And you hold that down for me. That's a dead man switch. One move.
So...
why are you here?
I'm with Clara from Libertad. Didn't she say I was coming?
Clara, Libertad! That's a big name to throw around.
Here, girl!
Sorry, guys, we are physically seen at the tobacco plantation. Oh.
Billy.
Who's this?
Danny. You know, the guerrilla you tried to blow up?
Oh, the hero. Que hola!
What's this plantation look like?
You know, cigars, white suits, dinner parties. Except with guns. Come on, big city hero. You're in the West now. It's a plantation. It's an old building with tobacco all around. It's probably got her size on the lieutenant, so she's probably inside.
Who is she after?
I don't know. The Monteros play it quiet here. And you might actually want to try doing the same.
Hey, Clara.
Make contact with Carlos Montero yet?
Not exactly. Apparently, I have to find his daughter first.
Ah, yes, Camila. Do whatever it takes. We need the farmers behind us if we're going to take the West.
Head in there now. Call you once I've met Carlos.
It'll be great, Danny. Carlos is going to love you.
This espada isn't fucking around.
What can you tell us about this great wonder called Vivido?
Adios, reinforcements.
Shit. Another one.
What can you tell us about this great wonder called Viviro?
Well, Viviro is our gift to the world. It is the most powerful cancer treatment. And most important, it comes from our own
backyard. This sword? They should call her the Blade.
Please, Señor Presidente, what makes Viviro so very young?
Our scientists developed Viviro.
What the fuck is happening up there?
You're going to be threatening me with death like it's supposed to?
Stop! Please!
Who the fuck are you?
Danny, from Libertad. You baby Montero?
Baby Montero?
You fucking Philly.
I need to talk with your father. Clara wants to make a deal.
Clara's name doesn't mean shit around here.
You work for Clara Garcia? You're Carlos Montero's daughter? Please don't kill me.
Tell me where your lieutenant went.
Promise you won't kill me first. Ah, Cayo Villarreal! Cayo Villarreal! It's Jose's private island.
Go when you need.
No, but it's enough.
And him?
And he's gonna tell his boss, Jose Castillo, that I'm gonna kill all of his lieutenants, one by one. That's for fun. Then I'm gonna free all of the outcasts making that bullshit tobacco. That's for my people. And finally, he's gonna tell Jose that I'm gonna slit his throat right aquí. And that's...
We'll take the horses outside.
Come on, girl! Okay?
To see my vision, to rebuild paradise.
Intruders! We got soldiers down! Intruders!
Sounds like they found the bodies you sliced up.
Military's going to be on our ass.
Intruders! We got soldiers down!
We got trouble! Think you're trying to kill me?
Someone's shooting!
Thank you.
So much for quiet. Let's go. This way. Come on.
Right behind you.
Keep up and stay close, okay?
Okay.
Let's ride.
Be nice, horse.
Let's go. Come on, we gotta move.
Yeah!
Fuck off this coming mierda!
Welcome to the stream. What did you say? Love on the bridge.
That went pretty good, no?
And let's fuck off, all right, love.
We lost them.
Si, we're good.
You ride well.
You're not bad yourself.
Where did you learn to shoot like that?
The military academy. 16 to 21.
We can use that.
I also make a
How's everyone
mojito.
Doing?
Believe that when I taste it. Haven't had anything but Philly septic tank shit for weeks.
I'm going to pretend that's not a thing. Seems like Castillo's made things pretty rough out here.
His nephew Jose is a real problem.
Let's get a different horse. Let's get this
That's
one.
Right.
The unicorn.
Easy now. Easy. Come on.
Okay. His nephew Jose is the real problem for us. We call that tiny bastard Napoleon the Pequeño.
Little Napoleon? You?
The name is cuter than the man. The Monteros have been on this land for 200 years, and now he's turned it all into slave camps for that vivido bullshit. Jose works our people non-stop with a gun to the head. Come mierda even took my papa. He was in those fields too long. Poison made him sick. Not that he'd ever admit it. Now papa leads a little revolution of his own.
You're going to need libertad if you want to stop Castillo.
You're not the first one to tell me that. But papa's got a bit of pride in him. Only trust his own blood. You're a Montero, or you're a nobody.
So what you're saying is, I'm fucked.
I don't know. There's something different about you. You're not like the others Clara sent. Maybe he'll like you. Maybe.
How far away is this camp of yours?
Not far. You in a rush?
No, it's okay. Getting some good cardio in. Whoa!
Ain't this the cockfighting one?
What's going on?
You're in the west now, guerrillero.
The sword and the hero!
Cockfighting, Far Cry 6.
But I'll find it, huh?
It was all trouble, but lucky for you, this one's good.
Well, cockfighting, Far Cry 6. Found it perfect with this one.
Eso.
Dale, papá.
Esa jefe, claro que sí, cojones.
Dale.
Vamos.
Okay.
What were you?
Scouting.
Bullshit. Who's that?
Oh, Hey, it's third person. Wait. I got.
Danny, drop everything.
That's also well. Danny Trejo. Third person, Far Cry 6. You connected to fucking internet. Third person, Far Cry 6. Oh, so it's basically not. What is it? Basically, there. It's only so much.
But the military is up his ass.
Danny Trejo? As in Machete Danny Trejo? As in Trejo from Heat? As in Navaja something?
I need your help to find that. Danny, what the fuck? Make
Get
up your
it
mind.
Get together, Danny. We go way back. I've been drinking him under the.
If you two are such good friends, why don't you help him?
Because the only...
Oluso!
Where does he go?
Good question.
Shit.
Because the only thing better than one Danny is...
Hogger de Dulce. Okay, so I fully upgraded it, but I want to do fucking like hunting lodge and shit.
Shit. Here, girl. We've been missing food.
Hello.
Even though it all
because the only thing better than one Danny is two Dannys. It's perfect. He's at the Rey del Diente Croc Farm in Barrial. Hurry. Danny.
Oh, okay. So I've done all that one. Oh, so a bit, okay, I was slightly confused. Supply, yeah. Enlist more recruits. Eating fish, that one. Hunting, that's 4 tier, 4 tier, 6 tier, 6 tier, and fish. Let's do this one, fuck it. Might as well, aren't we? Attempt it.
Let's go, Luso.
Erast Van Doren impression.
Erast Van Doren. There's the most stuff. Oh, yes, there's the most stuff.
The guerrillas have my support.
Erast Van Doren, the famous Russian.
We're gonna do a bit of cockfighting as well.
Got a mystery for you.
Sure. What happened?
I sent some guerrillas to Rio de Plata to grab a C4 shipment. They went dark.
No.
Gets weirder.
Things,
I picked up Russian radio transmissions. One of Yara's old allies came back to fuck with Libertad.
You think they took the C4?
Not sure. That's
why. Wait, where's the cockfighting part?
Yeah. I'm on the case.
There it is.
They drew first blood, not me.
Who the hell is this?
Don't push it.
I'm hanging up now, asshole.
Wait. Just answer me this. You recognize those lines?
Sure. That's Rambo. First blood, right?
Ha! I knew it! It's really you!
Really who? What do you want?
I want what they want. And every other guy who came over here and spilled his guts and gave everything he had wants. For our country to love us as much as we love it.
What the hell does that even mean?
You know, I don't actually know. But anyway, just come meet me at my top secret base. I need your help.
You can't say top secret and not tell me where it is.
Okay, fine. Mendoza Peninsula. On the number.
Clara, I made contact with the Monteros.
How did it go?
Well, Carlos wants nothing to do with me, but I get along with his daughter. I think she's my way in.
You need to understand them. Become one of them.
First step is understanding this camp. I'm going to have a look around.
Okay, Danny. Take care of yourself.
Hey, yeah. Okay, mijito. Here's the deal. I'm the cockfight champion around here, okay? Me and Gordito, yes, papi, you badass. Come.
So, you want to join the fun? Think your bird is a champion? We will find out.
Close range, square, X, Y, dodges, circle and left stick, taking damage and missing attacks. Okay. Fuck it, let's try. I'm sure I'm gonna take him out almost instantly.
And in this corner,
wow, look, it's great, it's gonna get fucked.
This arena has ever seen with spurs the size of machetes.
Did your bird have a good last meal?
Round one, bite!
KO. Fuck it. Look. KO.
Round three, fight!
I swear to fucking god, if I lost against the easiest fucking opponent. Quit.
You cleaning up out there, my friend. Good work. More money for you. Choose your fighter. And choose wisely.
Bala de plata. Plata.
What's this? A champion enters the ring! Can anyone compete with the vicious claws and razor-sharp beak of this gigantic guy?
You're ready to face a champ.
Round one, fight!
Ow. Insta kill. Ow. KO.
You cleaning up out there, my friend.
Boxing gloves, beat the reigning champ.
More choose your challenger.
I had that one for let's do the blue froster. La besta, a blanca.
What's this?
How's everyone doing?
Can anyone compete with the vicious claws and razor sharp beak of this gigantic guy?
I have no competition waiting.
Round one, fight!
Ow! Bit violent, that love. Oh, Papa throat kicked the bastard.
Ah, carajo!
the new champion.
You cleaning up out there?
You lost, tourist?
Come on, girl.
Hey, look.
Hey, chorizo. Guess what I got? There. Never worked so hard for a dog's love. But you deserve it, perrito. Huh. This should be enough to make us amigos, right? Right?
I got, where?
Where are you going? You want me to... Okay, I'll follow you.
I might have getting chorizo. Come on, where are you going?
What you got there? Not for me?
Aww.
Nice! Nicky little sauce.
Oh, chorizo.
Another present? Chorizo, you're too good to me. Not bad, chorizo. You got stashes all over the place. You little guerrilla. Clever boy.
Mysterious kid. Okay, I wonder. Now I've got some pesos.
Coño. You really been holding up, huh? Mierda! You're really spoiling me. Does Philly know about all this?
What am I saying? He probably helped you steal this shit.
Gracias, chorizo.
I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
I got chorizo. Please say I got him. I got chorizo.
I need your help to see you at the boat.
See, so she's... So where's...
Shit. I'm Lola, aka Goddess of Goods and Gossip. I sell everything from guns to toilet paper on the black market.
So you sell goods out of your taxi. Smart.
Yes, and I get hot gossip from my fares. It's how...
Welcome to Mesozoic Park.
Coño. Come.
Got a bunch of ammo in the trunk if you need it, Queria.
Lola, do you know where the visitor center is?
Shit, it's been too long. Can't remember. Look for the old park maps. It should say. I'll keep the meter running for you.
Que coño? You charging me for this?
Never. But I am charging Juan. Cheap singao.
To welcome you to Mesozoic Park. 245 million years ago, near the start of the Middle Triassic epoch, dinosaurs roamed all over the Earth, including our Yaren paradise. Although they met their sudden demise 65 million years ago.
Where is it this one?
Finally, some fun.
Come watch the Pelea de Gallos! You've never seen entertainment like this before!
Lola, at your service.
All are welcome!
a special
that
customer.
Is the most exciting shit you've ever seen. Who will challenge the champion Gallo? Can anyone
shit.
Compete in this
I like your style, Geria. You need to freshen up that gear.
Who would challenge the champion Gallo? Can anyone compete in this legendary fight?
Come, buy some shit. Steal some WMDs. It's self-care.
Acérquese, friend. Come closer. You deserve true excitement.
Hola, from Lola.
All are welcome. This is where the action is. You found it. Make some friends. Make some enemies. Make some memories.
Finally, some fun. Lola, at your service. Oh, a special customer.
Need some excitement in your life? Look no further than the Pelea de Gallo.
Shit. I like your style, Geria.
Venga pa' acá! That's the greatest sport in the world! Can you smell it? That is the smell of the most exciting shit you've ever seen!
You need to freshen up that gear. Buy some shit. Steal some WMDs. You self-care.
Looks like some cockfighting.
Me juzga las cosas que escribo, pero pero yo feliz porque tipo habla conmigo.
Me enfrento a la vida y a los problemas que calzo, rodeado de falsos y sin dar un paso en falso. Bajado con los grandes para que me respeten. La palabra miedo tiene 5 letras y mi nombre 7. Mi propósito no es ver mi nombre en flyer. Y más.
This guy has a serious pest problem. I should take a look inside. La bendición. So this is Alvaro's place. No sign of Alvaro or the mongoose. Sounds like he's coming from that shed.
Thank you.
finger!
Oi! Get back here!
Your Mongo's reign of terror is over. And... to be done with this place and mongooses.
We are taking a lot of risks for one lieutenant.
Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed, he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help, is the day hell freezes over, Danny.
Coño, you Monteros are stubborn.
No me, just Papa.
Sure. Sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
See? That's how he got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
So Carlos doesn't have a plan?
His plan is, don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling, ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon el Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school. Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough as shit. But if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things. Be agile. Stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Danny.
Smoking Mexican.
Tobacco out here has been vivido. Can't even smoke our own anymore. Come mierdas. Shit.
¿Qué pasó?
Jose fucking Castillo. Anton's bitch of a nephew. Lo veo y no lo creo.
What's he doing?
He's
with the lieutenant we were looking for.
Looks more like a scientist. It's the cosa.
No. Might hit the lieutenant. I need to know where...